ಸಂಸದ ಪ್ರತಾಪ್ ಸಿಂಹ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಮಾನನಷ್ಟ ಮೊಕದ್ದಮೆ ಹೂಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಬಹುಭಾಷಾ ನಟ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ರೈ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನುವಂತಹ ಬ್ರೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆ. ಕೇಸನ್ನು ದಾಖಲು ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ರೈ ಈಗ ಮುಂದಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸಂಸದ ಪ್ರತಾಪ್ ಸಿಂಹ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಮಾನನಷ್ಟ ಮೊಕದ್ದಮೆ ಹೂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಬಹುಭಾಷಾ ನಟ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ರೈ. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಕೇಸ್ ಕೂಡ ದಾಖಲಿಸಿದ್ದಾರಂತೆ. ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್, ಟ್ವಿಟರ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿರುವಂತಹ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ಗಳ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಕೇಸನ್ನು ದಾಖಲಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ ಹಾಗೂ ಕೌಟುಂಬಿಕ ವಿಚಾರಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಟ್ವೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವಹೇಳನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಪ್ರತಾಪ್ ಸಿಂಹ. ಹೀಗಾಗಿ ಅವರ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಮೊಕದ್ದಮೆಯನ್ನು ದಾಖಲಿಸಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಸುದ್ದಿಗೋಷ್ಠಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ನಟ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ರೈ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
கேள்வி கேட்கிறதுக்கு தயங்க மாட்டாங்க மக்கள். A citizen will not stop asking questions is the news which should go. And I would like to ask the media, I think you want to get into this debate and it is all our responsibility. We are not just here to record statements, right? We somewhere are the citizens and we need to create a debate like this where the common man who decides his people should have a fearless society.
We are waiting for last few days. I was waiting for a tweet and hashtag just asking. Can we say that Mr. Prakash has started a campaign, launched a campaign just asking against troll vandalism?
Yes, that is what I have started. I have asked, started asking questions. See, there is a question that why didn't you start before? Yes, I should have started before. Yes, I was late in starting. But better late than never. Probably I realized it when the death came to my doorstep. I thank Gauri because I had tweeted Gauri was killed and it came out of me. I said, if you can silence my voice, remember more voices will grow and I would be one of those voices.
Sir, BBFC has given a clarification to add fearless to the Padmavati movie. But when the actress speaks about that movie and the movie has entertainment.
The question has the answer. எதிர்ப்பு என்பது யாருது? நான் என்ன சொல்ல வரேன்னா, இது வந்து ஒரு பெரிய நாடு. இங்க பல மொழிகள் கலாச்சாரங்கள் இருக்கிற நாடு. எல்லாருக்கும் எந்த கலாச்சாரத்தை புண்படுத்துறாங்கிற ஆதங்கம் நியாயம்தான். அதுக்கான கேள்வி கேட்கறது நியாயமான. அந்த கேள்வி கேட்கிற முறையை பத்தி தான் நான் பேசுறேன். Everybody, it is a diverse cultured country. Everybody has a right to be worried about if their issues are being misinterpreted. Everybody has a right to protest. We are questioning the way you are protesting.
Sir, we have seen the reactions on Padmavati film. What do you have to say on that?
I have been the most vocal about it.
ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಗೌರಿ ಲಂಕೇಶ್ ಅವರ ಹತ್ಯೆ ಒಂದು ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಅಜೆಂಡಾ ಆಗಿ ಕರ್ನ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಅನ್ನುವಂತ
ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ? Let me answer.
No, same. I am just trying to put what he is saying. He is rightly saying that it reflects your political agenda with me.
I am going to answer it.
No, but even Honorable MP also has reacted to your statement saying that you were silent
when the killings of RSS and BJP members were taking all across the state, not only state, country, that time you didn't ask any question to Chief Minister. So it's quite open. What is your...
It is very open, right? The first question is, yes, with my statements, you know who I am against. I've been very obvious about it, okay? And about asking, killing is wrong anywhere, okay? And why didn't I ask questions before? I told you, yes, I should have. I didn't. Now I am asking. And today you are ruling. You don't ask me, I ask you a question. Answer it first. Instead of answering my question, what were you doing in 1962? What were you doing in 1942? That doesn't make what you are doing right, boss. I continuously said, trying to stop a voice, trying to stop a bullet, trying to stop a work of art, trying to stop creative freedom has been happening since independence. It is happening from independence, you can't deny it. But today it is open more. And today I am asking you, it is happening in your time too. So I have to ask you. As simple as that. And if you are going to say, it shows, it doesn't show which political ideology I am from. But I am very, very clear which political ideology I am against. Period. I am not going to get away from that. I am not Saffron. Period.
Sir, central is silent on some issues when the Padmavati rise, just to hide some other issues.
One more question. You said you are talking about politicizing Gowri's murder. This is where, wait, let me finish. This is where everybody loses their plot. I said, I don't know who was killed. What is the political agenda behind it, we don't know. Okay? I said, I am very unhappy. Nanatumba no aata there when people are celebrating it. You are Anantamurthy, a Jnanapeeth Award winner. Namma Rajyada Sottu. Namma Rajyada Hemme. You are Anantamurthy, a Jnanapeeth winner. He said, if Modi comes to power, I will leave the country. Okay? He has a right to say. But when he died, people burst crackers. This is very sad. It's very sad once again. And Mr. Pratap Singh, Neenu Yaru Anathra Matarashtra, now Neenu Yaru Kodhi. So this is, see, don't understand, I'm not politicizing everything. I'm saying when celebration is wrong, this trolling is wrong, is what I'm saying. Don't say Muslim terrorism, Hindu terrorism, it is wrong. Please don't say that. Whoever says it, they are wrong. Don't say Hindu terrorism, don't say Muslim terrorism, no. But the truth is, there is exactly